Hey guys, here's a great way to get from the one chord to the four chord to the five chord.